When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
Thank you.
I'll wake the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here. Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
Trying to speak to me, Lord. You know I am not worthy of your grace. Please! I heard that. Plague of...
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Put me down!
Might I remind you, Sinclair, that Lam is your problem now. She's no longer a citizen of Rapture. That was the proviso. You wanted her expertise, and now you have it. Ryan Industries is your client, and we require test candidates from among your charges. The protectors are short-lived. Lam would be a messiah, correct? Well, sell her a sacrifice to save the flock.
Thank you.
Utopia. Said aloud, it evokes heaven on earth. Yet the word means both good place and no place. An ideal, unreachable. Even in the naming of it, we refuse to believe. And yet...
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again.
...has kept us from abiding there.
Plasmid, Father. Just point the way and I'll help you fight. That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud. Thank you.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him, and he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs and arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
Ah! Surprise!
No!
Why are you...
Sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
must die.
What's that tonight?
Seven cadavers?
You're being...
Girls managed to dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby. Not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely escape, but either way, her legs had healed by the time I managed to get down to the first floor where she lay. Now, without proper setting, the rapid healing process had fused her bones back together at odd angles. We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times, each due to the small window of viability. Now, those children may be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain. Advising Dr. Lam on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again.
What's going on?
I still serve!
Thank you.
My first inclination when Dr. Lamb gave me my mandate to alleviate pain was to block its neural pathways. Now, the preliminary results were promising too, until some of the children started chewing their own tongues off out of ignorance. Need to sequester them away from the others so as not to cause undue stress on the remaining subjects.
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Thank you.
ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
You granted Eleanor the will to choose, and now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.